Hello guys, welcome back to Let's Play Portal. We're going to continue our game and hopefully earn some levels.
The Enrichment Center promises to always provide a safe testing environment.
So this is where we get our second portal gun or portal gun upgrade. One sec. It's as easy as that. That thing, where is it? It was behind there, just sunk into the goo, blood, spit, snot, I don't know. So I'm going to try and only enter the orange portal when I get this gun and complete the game. To get that Xbox achievement, even though I'm not on an Xbox and I don't get achievements. There we go. So, now we can shoot orange portals, and you'll see that the middle has changed. So we've got a blue and orange. There's a viewing area. I think my name's Here. Hello, Here. Just check my microphone's on. Oh, thank God. I have many, many problems with microphone issues. Whee! Okay. Loading the next level, loading the next level. It's not technically loading, it's just getting to the next level. If it says loading, then it's loading. This is still technically part of the level. That's what we do here. It's as easy as this. I think I missed that second shot. And pressing this button will enable this for a certain number of time, I think. I don't know. Because... Oh, it enables the door. Oh, I overshot that. Crap. Get on there, you silly block. Okay. Oh, what was that? What was that? Terrible. Okay. Yeah, sure, whatever. I'm hoping to get this Let's Play done in about 10 parts less. I don't want to be messing around. I can complete the game in less than an hour on a good day. So, this is a fun level. Get on there. No, it can't. Shut up. Oh yeah, suck on that.
As part of a previously mentioned required test protocol, we can no longer lie to you. When the test...
Yeah, no longer lie to me. Just wait till I get my cake and eat it in front of your face. I just spilt water on the desk. Damn it. Okay, this one could not be easier. I mean, really. They put all this effort... Yeah, I know, thank you. Yeah, they put all that effort and I don't think they realised that you could do that. Or maybe they did, they just thought, use your ingenuity. Okay, test chamber 15.
Committed to the well-being of all participants. Cake and re-counseling will be available at the conclusion of the test.
There we go. Okay. Now this bit is difficult. You gotta shoot a portal here. Then you gotta shoot a portal here. That failed epically. Let me do that again. Then you shoot a portal here. Then you gotta aim it just right and get it through there. Now this could not be easier, this bit. All you do is you put one here and one here. That's it. And then for this bit, you just shoot a portal here and here. Wait for it. I shoot orange. I'm going for orange. Yeah. Oh, what was that? Oh, that was rubbish. I could swim for a second then. I was pressing space so much. Okay. Oh my god, I'm so sorry. Don't know what's into me today. What's got into me. Let me not mess around anymore, because failing is only for poor people. No, I'm only joking. That must make me poor, because, yeah. Moving on. I like these arrows. Quite funky. Okay, and then what you do is you wait for this. Oh my god, you were meant to wait for that platform then. God damn it. And I'm recording on Frap, so I can't stop the video. Oh well. Yeah, take that wall. This reminds me of being at the aquarium. Okay, moving on. Oh, I entered the blue portal. Oh well. And that's how you do that level. Couldn't be easier. I don't think we've got time for the next level, actually. We're running at about 7.5 minutes, so I guess, depending on the level. Ooh, it's the turret level. Okay. Next time. Oh no, we'll see the turret.
The appropriate chamber for this testing sequence is currently unavailable. It has been replaced with a live fire course designed for military androids. The Enrichment Center apologizes for the inconvenience and wishes you the best of luck.
These things are evil. No, no, no. Oh, crap. Yeah, they're just plain evil. You can do pretty cool stuff with them, though. Anyway, next time on Let's Play. Next time on Let's Play Portal. We are going to complete this chamber in, that's right, 2 portals. No more. I'm not going to shoot 3, I'm not going to shoot 4, I'm going to shoot 2 portals. So, can I do it? Find out in the next video.